अस्सलाम वालेकुम ग्रेड वन, होप सो ऑल यू आर एंजॉइंग योर गुड हेल्थ एंड एंजॉइंग विद योर पेरेंट्स. एज यू नो दिस इज़ विंटर एंड वेदर इज़ गोइंग वेरी स्वेयर, सो प्लीज़ टेक केयर ऑफ़ योर सेल्फ, योर हेल्थ, स्टे एट होम एंड हैव प्रॉपर क्लॉथिंग विद सूप्स एंड warm dishes. So let's start our unit that we are going to do about the data handling. We read up before about data handling with an activity, how we handle the data and how we organize the information. First let me show you the first page that we do it. I give you the homework that is about different toys, that is dolls, cars, monkeys and balls. Here I just solved this table for you so you can check that your work is correct or is there any correction is required. So if you see that first and that you have to do about the cars, these are the tick marks, we call it tick marks. And here total number of the dolls, that is 8, and here we put 8 tick marks. This is our previous work. Just I'm going to give you a review and you check that your work is correct or not. Monkeys, so monkeys number is 5 and we tick mark 5 times here. The next toy is balls, and total number of balls is 10 and we put 10 tick marks over here. Next is about the questions, and we have to answer the following question according to this table. Which toy is the greatest in number? We can see from the tick marks and from the total number very easily that which is greatest in number. And what is the total number of balls and cars? So what we will do, we will add the number of cars and balls together, we add it and then we write here. Which toy is the least in the number? The less toys in quantity, that are monkeys. So that is 5 monkeys. So we write here monkeys. This is our previous work. Now we jump on the next activity. So the next activity that you have to do is Salim. The man is Salim, a balloon seller, has the following balloons. So many balloons he have. And there are so many kids, they want to buy these balloons. But what we have to do here, we will check from the picture and we will count that how many red balloons are in the picture. So we will write here number of balloons of red, and then we write the green balloons and then orange balloons. After that we will answer these questions that which color balloons are the most in number. You can check from these numbers that you will write and which number is the most, and then balloons are how many balloons are there in all. So what we will do for this question, we will add all these numbers that you have right. And which color balloons are the least in number, which are less in number, we will write over here. This is your home task, and now this is a little bit different activity, so I'll solve this activity for you. First check it that what here is. Before reading the question, let me explain this. Here some games are given, some sports are given like basketball, swimming, football, badminton and volleyball. So here number of students are given who like basketball. Like basketball is liked by 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 students like this sport. And swimming is liked by 6 students. And the same way, these students like football and the badminton and volleyball. This is written that this picture represents one student. Like this one, this represent, this means one. Now, there are so many questions like for you to address this table. Mm-hmm. That is, students like badminton. How many students like badminton? You will count from here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. And then you will write here. Number two, question number two is students like football. How many students like the football? So you count from here and then you will match from my picture that it is correct or not. The most popular sport is, it is easily, this is data organization and data handling, that from the tables or from the charts we can easily identify the number of students or the number which is greatest. Like we feel that this is greatest, so we check the sport, it is football, so we write here. It's quite easy. The least popular sport is, which is liked by less students, so which is liked by less student is the volleyball. So we write here volleyball. The number of students who like dash and dash is the same. We check that where, in which sport the number of student is the same. Here, swimming and badminton. So we write here. Now the next question is, the number of students who like basketball more than volleyball is, like here is basketball and here is volleyball. These here are the same numbers. So these next are the more numbers. So we will count 1, 2 and 3. So right here number 3. 3 students are more who like the basketball. Now the last question is about the total strength of the class. So we will count all these students from all the sports and total number is 33 that we write here. This is finished, and inshallah tomorrow or day after tomorrow, like this is your one day work, that is of balloon activity. Your second day work is this activity, and on third day I will take your test inshallah. So up to that time, fi amanallah.